This exercise is the plank. You want to have your weight going through your elbows and your knees or your feet, depending on your level. You want to make sure that your shoulder blades are together, your bottom is tucked under, and there is a straight line from your shoulders down to your knees or to your feet. The aim of this drill is to engage the core and get that good body position that you want to maintain whilst you're running.